close it. So I'm gonna make something for Mommy Tai and Pops. I'm making soup there, so it's not cooked there. So I'm gonna teach you how to cook. Okay. So let's get started. First, if you want to make coffee or if you don't have the ingredients, just remember. Or if you want to make coffee, first you need the coffee, and now you need water. But first you need a cup like this, or a different cup with a cover. Yeah. So I'll learn you how to make coffee with this.
Teach.
Okay. With this cup, and then now if you don't like to mess up your hand, just use the gloves. So this one is for doing like this or
that's a pot holder.
Yeah, or a pot holders.
Use it if you hold the pot. It's because it's very hot, so yeah. You use that.
Or if you already have a glove, just don't use the pot holder. So I already have a glove, so I don't need a pot holder. And then now I'm gonna learn you how to
teach
make coffee.
You teach.
Yeah.
What's inside?
Pretend coffee.
Okay. Where's the coffee?
Wait, I'm just gonna close it.
Is it 3-in-1?
No, just wait for the number to be ready into 4, okay?
Okay. Oh, what now?
And then now you need water there.
It's okay. I'll just pick it up.
Now you need water, guys. Okay, now stir it, and then stir it here. And then now try your own cup.
Wow. Is it hot?
No.
How does it taste?
Good.
Good.
Yeah.
Oh, that's enough. That's too much coffee now.
Okay, so if you want to make more and then subscribe or if it's wrong or great job or you use very wrong with your parents or if you want
thumbs up that
is good or wrong, your parents will laugh or subscribe.
I will subscribe to your channel.
Yeah. And then now I have an egg. I'm gonna beat the egg
again
into here.